kudos to all the people who have kept their instruments in tune during today. Black Mountain Rag.